Christopher Bell on the restart. Nathan Boers for the Boers Mythics in.
Such a great group of people, and put on a battle there for eight, and then as the longer the race wound on, it seems like the better you got, and when you got to the lead, you just was gone.
Yeah, it just took a little bit to get single filed out there. Whenever we started, the track was really equal bottom to top, and obviously we're not racing many slouches out there, so nobody was really missing their marks. It just took a little bit to get single filed out. I knew I was pretty good, and as soon as I could, I had a great restart where a couple guys got bottled up and I could swing by, but once we got single filed out, I was able to pick them off.
How tough is this race to kind of balance that fine line of pushing your car to the edge to find out what you've got for later in the week, but also making sure that, you don't tear anything up and give your team a little bit of work the next couple of days?
Yeah, well, thankfully, whenever we race on Thursday, so basically, third caution of the wind, and I knew if we could crash, we could fix it by Thursday, so that wasn't holding me back right there.
Congratulations.
Thank you. Finally got it.
Mr. Rebel adds another one.